Dios permanezca.
What's going on, YouTube?
What up? Team Dracon here.
We're pretty much live.
Basically.
Basically, from the tournament, the regional in Atlanta. We're going to do like an update on how we're doing so far. So far, Trey is 2-0.
2-0, baby!
I'm the opposite. I'm 0-2. But my first round matchup was a Gauntlet Buster. My opponent healed. He miracle healed, so he healed at six damage. Then my second round was against Murakuba and Hyuga. And if y'all don't know what he does, he pretty much puts your whole board back to the deck, and he did that twice, so I pretty much couldn't do anything. So, Trey.
Both my games came down to the wire. First game came down to, like, turns. I ended up outplaying him. Defense wins championships. And second game, I just overpowered him. Period, daughter, for the win. And the deer. The deer still gets in there and kicks butt.
All right, guys, we're going to get back to your round for the third, fourth, and fifth round, see how we're going to do. Catch y'all in a few.
What up, YouTube? Sitting here chilling. Had a long day at the tournament today. Finished 3-3. Didn't top, unfortunately. Now we're sitting here working on premium for tomorrow. Hopefully premium goes a little bit better. But we're here, sitting here just chilling, drink a little bit, and just working hard on this premium. Going to test play here shortly. Jose, you got anything to say?
So tell us about the rest of your matchups.
Let's see. Okay, my third matchup I play Shadows. It wasn't a good matchup. My deck just didn't perform like it was supposed to, and his deck was just clicking on all cylinders. He was just drawing extra cards, just thinning out his deck super fast, and I just couldn't keep up. So I just got rickrolled. Fourth matchup, played another Shadows. A little bit better matchup, but it was just, I didn't get Tsukuyomi. And that slowed me down because I was playing Tsukuyomi Imperial Daughter. So I just didn't get the right stuff that I needed. Then my fifth matchup, I think I played another Narcomi. That turned around really well. Got Tsukuyomi. Just beat him down. He just couldn't keep up. Then my last matchup, I played some fucking janky ass Nova Grappler. With a Shurikaiser, Shout build. I mean, he fueled my hand. I just misplayed late in the game, and I tried to go for a Deer Imperial Daughter combo. Didn't have two grade threes in my soul, and that pretty much killed my combo. So, just bad misplays, you know. It just happens. It happens. Just don't play enough. So, well, all in all, finished 3-3. Still happy. Can't complain. So, work on premium, and hope to have a better day tomorrow.
What's going on, YouTubers and card fighters? Guess it's my turn to talk about the rest of the tournament. Unlike Trey finishing 3-3, I finished 1-4, so I naturally just dropped afterwards. I didn't want to really finish. I already talked about my two first matchups, which maybe finished 0-2. So my third matchup was Nova Grappler. That one went pretty well for me. I won that one. I pretty much, I'm not going to say murdered a guy. I mean, the guy knew what he was doing. I had to manage my resources, take damage carefully. Then I took Danger Dragon and pretty much annihilated him because he couldn't guard, you know, no sense unless the extra 10K and the crit. It's devastating for him. So then on top of that, I drove check another critical, so it was game over. I want to say my next matchup after that was Kagura. I lost that one. I could not open up with a good hand at all. So I'm pretty sure most of you card fighters know how that feels. You open up with a bad hand, things of that nature. I'm not gonna say it's a guaranteed loss, but it's hard to come back from. Then You know what I'm saying? He beat me on that one. I put him at five, so like I said, best as I could, I did put him on the ropes as best I could. Then I really didn't want to continue the tournament because I knew once I took my third loss, I couldn't advance to top eight, things of that nature. I pretty much had to win every match after my second loss. I was on track. Like I said, I beat that Nova Grappler player, but once I got my third loss, I already knew it was going to happen. And my last matchup was against Grand Blue. Right now, Grand Blue is pretty good. That player knew exactly what he was doing. He put me in the dirt quick. I really couldn't do much with him, so that is my current update towards day one standard format. As you can see, Trey and myself were working on our premium deck. See, we might do better for premium, so definitely stay tuned for that. We're gonna have content for you for that as well. So if you're still watching the video, appreciate it. Give us a thumbs up, subscribe so far, and stay with us so you can see day two premium. What's going on, Car Fire? It's me, Jose, along with
Trey. What's up?
We're doing a day two live update.
Yes.
On how the competition went for premium. I scrubbed out. 0-2, so I want to go ahead and drop and enjoy some of the scenery with Trey and my beautiful camera woman girlfriend. So just give you a quick update of who I played and what I played, and do a quick shout out. My first match was against Mega Colony, against a gentleman named Ahmed. So I'm out. Shout out to Ahmed. He gets my honorary best matchup between day one and day two. So shout out to you, Ahmed. Then
hopefully
they can hear me and see this video. And match number two was against Darker Regular. That was a pretty good matchup. We both ended up at 5 damage, but he just ended up edging me out towards the end. So that's pretty much how that ended for me. So Trey, how about you?
It was bad. Bad day all the way around. I misplayed first game. Second game, my opponent didn't show up, so I got half a win. But I don't really count it. Then my third matchup, I didn't get no defensive triggers. And I just took the last damage just because I didn't have enough defense. So bad day. Oh well, it happens. That's Car Fight for you.
Yeah.
Gotta love it.
So we kept our word, guys. We came in Atlanta. We played to the best of our abilities. And we did get a ton of footage for you guys to enjoy. So without further ado, this will be the end of the video. And here comes the montage of all the footage we took. So.
I did not know that either.
They must be running behind.
Okay, so that they wouldn't be like looking at there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good luck, buddy.
You too.
Stage, and my judges will collect them. And for today's event, we have for Carfight Vanguard Standard 504 players. Please give it up. Shorts, we have 83 players. Please give it for Y Shorts. And before we go into more detail about today's event, I want to give a little shout out to our vendors in the back. We have Galactic Quest and Wind Condition. Please give them a round of applause. Please go to them for all of your trading card needs. If you need a sleeves, packs, the vendor's got your back.
What are we about to do?
We'll be right back.
Wrong tray, had to switch. Huh?
Say what?
Had to switch.
Yeah.
As was hurting.
Yeah, yeah. This one's got 9 miles on.